adding Banchero to guard-laden Magnolia too hard to pass up for Victolero. MANILA, Philippines. Magnolia coach Chito Victolero says that adding another high IQ guard in Chris Banchero to its guard-laden crew is not the Hotshots way of pushing the panic button in their bid to keep the Governor's Cup crown. Actually, it was an offer that propped up one that I didn't want to pass up on, Victolero told a few reporters after the team's practice Monday afternoon at Ronac Art Center in Ortigas. Magnolia is currently in sixth place with a 4-4 record, and Victolero knows adding Banchero will fuel his team's playoff ride, which made it hard for him to not bite on the offer. It wasn't truly a need, Victolero explained. We felt Banchero could be a big help to us. It was just an opportunity. I feel I regret if I didn't take it. He wanted some of my players who I am not able to maximize, Victolero said of his ace's counterpart Jeff Cariaso, who, the night before, said he himself orchestrated the trade. With Banchero, a vital piece for Alaska the past five seasons, in the midst, Victolero now has six stars at his disposal, including Jio Jalalon, Lee and Mark Barroca. But having a bevy of trash stars is something that Victolero doesn't consider as a burden. It's a good problem for us that we have another guard who plays multiple positions. Basically, that's what we're running here, Victolero said. We want pressure, we want high-octane offense. I think he can very well fit into our system, he added. Banchero, who spent the whole morning acclimating with his new team and its staff, said he wanted to stay at Alaska, but added that he is also blessed to be in the company of so much talent. I didn't want to be traded. I love playing for Alaska. They took care of me, my family, and put me in a really good situation for my entire 5 years in the PBA. But it's a business, said Banchero, whom the Aces traded for Robbie Herndon and Rodney Brondial on Sunday. When you don't win, things happen, things change, he added. As far as roster changes go, Victolero isn't sure whether the Banchero deal will be the last before the trade deadline on November 8, especially with the Hotshots approaching a whirlwind stretch. Right now, I don't know left square bracket of any right square bracket, asked if the club is eyeing a few more trades. I told my players that there's nothing definite here. That was echoed by left square bracket team governor Rene Pardo right square bracket last Saturday. James Yap. Holly. Stanley Pringle Even, the four-time most valuable player Ramon Fernandez was traded, he said. What I'm saying is, whatever happens, we're ready. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.